Hello guys, this is Ismail Hussain Mazumdar. I am going to show you digital logic design project. Details here. My project title is fire alarm security system. My co-station name is Chaudhuri Akram Hussain. Here is my circuit diagram. To draw the circuit diagram, we need a two sensor. One sensor is heat sensor, another sensor is a smoke sensor, and need one talcum wheel resistor and 9 volt battery and two important gate, NAND gate and OR gate, and two important LED, green LED and red LED, and one alarm. This is our truth table, A, B, C, D. Input truth table, input 00 and output is 01. Input 01 and output is 11. Two light on, and input 10 and output is 11. Two light turn on. Input 11 and output 10 and red light turn on. Now I am going to multisum project. Heat sensor and smoke sensor, two important gate, NAND gate, OR gate, and green FOB and red FOB, 2.5 volt. Now connect this circuit, heat sensor. Another OR gate connect is a smoke sensor. Then NAND gate connect to green FOB. And OR gate connect to red FOB. This circuit is FOB only. Connect all component. Now run this project. Truth table. Now 00 input and output is 1. Output is 01 01, then turn on green light. Again 01 output, 01 output, and turn on two light, green and red light. Then again truth table, 10 output, so input 10. 10 input and turn on green and red LED. Then again to travel 1 input, and then output is output 10, then turn on the red LED. This circuit was properly working. Thank you so much.